Hello and welcome to the PolyKit channel. After finishing the PolyKit 6 polyphonic synthesizer, I started thinking about a new design which is more flexible. If you haven't seen the videos of the PolyKit 6, I'm going to link them in the description below. Also, if you're interested in content like this, please subscribe to the channel and hit the like button. This helps a lot to keep me motivated and doing videos like this. So I'm thinking of designing a voice card which holds a single voice. This is widely used in commercial synthesizers. That would bring the benefit of scalability of the voices, and PCB layout only needs to be done once. New voices can be added by just adding more voice cards. This is not really possible in the current PolyKit 6 design. A voice card should have all needed components like a VCO, a VCF, a VCA, an ADSR, and maybe even a mixer to blend between multiple wave shapes. There needs to be a connector on the voice card for all needed parameters. That would be power and ground, pitch control of the oscillator, a gate signal for the ADSR, input for all four ADSR parameters, an additional VCA control, for example for a LFO, control pins for a mixer, PWM control, hard or soft synchronization of the oscillator, frequency control, resonance control, octave switch, and signal output. Also, a mainboard is needed that holds, let's say, 6 voice cards. The mainboard needs a microcontroller that controls voices, handles MIDI and user input, a bus that drives the parameters of all voice cards. Multiple digital to analog converters and demultiplexers are needed to control the pitch of the oscillators and other parameters. I would like to avoid sample and hold circuits if possible. DACs are cheap nowadays and I want to keep component count low. Maybe analog to digital converters for parameter input. This would open the possibility to store patches. Input for a control board that has all parameters and user inputs for the MCU. Maybe a display for user feedback. And finally, a mixer that sums up all the outgoing signals of the voice cards. To make this build as simple as possible, I would like to go another route and use only integrated circuits whenever possible. For the voice card, there is a chip called AS3372E, which is also a clone of a Curtis chip. It was used in the sequential Prophet T8, the Oberheim Matrix 12 and Expander. I will take a look at the schematics of those synthesizers and see what I can learn from them. The chip has a voltage controllable input mixer for wave shape selection, a 4-pole VCF with frequency and resonance control, and an additional VCA. In addition, a VCO is needed. For that I'm going to use the AS3340, which is an analog oscillator integrated circuit which outputs ramp, square and triagonal signal and has additional control of PWM and syncing oscillators. Also, an ADSR is required. For that I'm going to use the AS3310, which I already used in the PolyKit 6 build. With this there should be only a few integrated circuits, some op-amps, resistors and capacitors on the voice card. As a microcontroller for the mainboard, maybe an Arduino Nano is even enough. Something with 5 volt levels would be nice. It can handle serial MIDI input and assign a certain voice card if a note is played. For the digital to analog converters, analog to digital converters and demultiplexers, I maybe use I2C devices. This is a microbus where all devices on and have a different address to access them. That would bring the benefit that we don't need many I/O pins on the microcontroller. Also, and that would be a nice bonus, it might be even possible to chain multiple mainboards together to have more than 6 voices. The next step would be to order some parts and breadboard a single voice. It should be possible to drive it with my BeatStep Pro and test it out. After that, I need to think about the design of the mainboard and how this is going to be. Let me know what you think in the comments. Maybe you have some additions or design ideas. Stay tuned for upcoming videos. That's it. Thanks for watching and bye for now.